What's up? Anybody home?
Tyler? I didn't expect you so soon. Be a good boy and preheat the oven. Oh, and pour us a couple of glasses of champagne from the fridge.
Be a good boy?
I'll be out in a minute.
Hello, Detective Miles. Do you know what day it is today?
Well, we already had Christmas, so 4th of July? No, that's summer. No, you got me.
Tyler.
Okay, babe. It's been exactly 2 years since I met the woman of my dreams.
You want to put some music on? I feel like dancing.
Even though there's a radio right there, you use the turntable. It doesn't matter how badly you do, it doesn't affect your mental health, it doesn't affect the relationship in any way. You can pretty much just put the controller down and let the scene roll if you want. Well, that was sweet. Love to control me. Cause to lose all thought, sense of time, have a change of mind. Taking the bumps and the bruises of all the things of a two-time. All right, I have no idea what the whole point of that part was. I really don't. It was pointless, it was stupid, it was boring.
Tyler gave me a full report on what happened at Nazer and Jones. He emphasized that one of the employees was behaving
strangely. This is the main point of the
Lucas Kane
chapter, or now, part, or whatever you want to call
the
it.
Pieces of the puzzle. I just needed to put them all together to find our murderer. On my desk lay all the information from Nazer and Jones. On Tyler's desk, the clues from the restaurant. The identity of the killer was here somewhere.
Alright. Now first, we're gonna play with the yo-yo.
It's idiotic, but it helps me think.
I didn't get to show you guys that earlier, but that's all that happens, then just repeats over and over. Just put it back.
Detective Valenti.
Hi, Carla. It's Garrett. I called to tell you that I sent you the results of the testing we did on the prints on that pen. They should already be in your email.
The pen is one
Perfect.
Of the easiest
Thanks,
ways
Garrett.
To...
I'll take a look right away.
Link the taxi Lucas to the murder. You a list of taxi and there's no way around it.
Street as the diner,
so...
The night of the murder. It should be on the
That's why on. I didn't bother hiding anything.
Thanks, Garrett.
Bye, Carla.
In the earlier part. Alright.
You can examine it, but all it says is that these are Lucas's fingerprints. That's all it says. Now then there's the fingerprints from the murder.
No doubt about it. The prints from the restaurant and the pen come from the same person. I've got my first link. I'll need another in order to establish proof that Kane is our man.
All right. Now, there's a couple of different other things you can do, but I'm gonna go with the one I know, which is memorize that file. It's just talking about all the employees at the bank, and then pick up the piece of paper in the fax that has the destination that taxis went to.
I've seen this address.
Link them together.
Of course.
There's your second part.
The night of the murder, someone took a taxi to Kane's house. This time, there's no reasonable doubt. Lucas Kane is the restaurant killer. I've got to tell Tyler right away. Come in.
Hi, Carla. I saw the light was on, so I thought I'd, come in and say hello.
Nice to see you, Martin. It's calmer here at night. It helps me think a little clearer.
Carla, this has been bothering me for a while. I need to talk to you. You see, I saw the killer from the restaurant. He saved a kid who was drowning in Central Park. The kid would have died without him. I was there when it happened. And it's stupid, but I just couldn't bring myself to arrest him after that. I just figured he'd earned a break. I'm really sorry.
Oh, don't feel too bad about it, Martin. I might have done the same thing in your place.
Well, I'll be around for at least another hour. Damn reports to type up. Come and see me if you need some company.
Catch you later, Martin.
One of the options you have is to show him a picture of Lucas. But since we already have the two links that we need, we're just going to call Tyler.
Don't answer it, lover.
Sorry, babe. I need to answer it. It might be important.
Tyler, no!
Yeah, Sam isn't
Hello?
Happy, but...
We got him, Tyler.
She doesn't have much of a choice in the
matter. I'm on my way.
Tyler, I'm warning you. If you leave me now, I will never forgive you.
I think it's a little ridiculous
long,
how demanding she's being.
I'll be right back before you know it. I'm sorry,
there's a psychotic
really
killer
important.
On the loose.
What about me? I'm not important. Tyler!
She's irritating.